1965, Sister Mary Kenneth Keller, who earned a doctorate in computer science, worked with George Janosch Kemeny on, among other things, the development of the basic language.